change. That's a normal and healthy part of the process. We need an approach that makes some serious cuts to worthy programs. Cuts I wouldn't make under normal circumstances. And if this feels worse than normal, that's because it is. But because it's easy to get lost in or give up on the political back and forth, I want you to remember, this is not normal. Our government is closed for the first time in 17 years.
It is normal that the responsibility is bigger and the role is bigger as a result of the security agreement, but also based on the agreement of the withdrawal.
So this is part of just the normal give and take of the legislative.
So far, the air quality, water quality is continually being tested and doesn't seem to be much elevated above normal levels. But
and of course, I'll be consulting with previous ministers and prime ministers, as you should do in the normal way.
These things take longer to get over than normal recessions.
For my administration, it meant a series of emergency measures that I would not have undertaken under normal circumstances, but that were necessary to stop our economy from falling off a cliff.
JT said if he could speak directly to all of us in Washington, he'd tell us that all of this political grandstanding has effects as it trickles down to normal, everyday Americans.
And then we come back home and we try to pick up a normal life.